그것이 어디 있습니까? 그런 것이 어디 있습니까? Do you know the difference between these two sentences? The first sentence means, Where is the thing that you mentioned? The second sentence means, Where is such a thing as you mentioned? The second sentence means, Such a thing as you mentioned is nowhere. So in this sentence, 어디 doesn't mean where. This is a rhetorical question. In the rhetorical question, 어디 means nowhere. Today we are going to learn all about 어디. 그 남자 어디가 좋습니까? 그 남자 means the man you mentioned. 어디가, where, 좋습니까? Good. Where is good about the man? This means, what is it that is good about the man? This 어디가 doesn't mean where. This can be put into English, what is. 그 여자 어디가 마음에 들어요? 마음에 들다 can be literally translated as enters a heart, enters a mind. The woman you mentioned, what is it that enters your mind? This means, what is it that is good about the woman you mentioned? 그런 남자가 어디 있어요? You should see 그런 here. 남자 is modified by 그런. When a noun is modified by 은 or 를 word, and when the noun is followed by 어디, this is a rhetorical question pattern. This sentence means, Where is such a man as you mentioned? This is not a question. This is a statement. There is nowhere such a man as you mentioned. Such a man as you mentioned is nowhere. 그런 여자 어디 있어요? You also have 그런 modifier. There is no such woman as you mentioned. Such a woman as you mentioned is nowhere. This is also a rhetorical question. 엄마, 양말 어디 있어요? 엄마, 양말이 어디 있어요? These two sentences mean, Where are the socks, mom? 엄마, 양말은 어디 있어요? Mom, I could find every other things, but I couldn't find my socks yet. Where are the socks? Unsubjective ending is always used when you want to include only the thing you mention. When you want to exclude all other things, use unsubjective ending. 고향이 어디입니까? Where is your hometown? 고향은 어디입니까? I know every other things about you, but Where is your hometown? When you want to include only 고향 and exclude all other parts, use 은 subjective ending. 나에게 집이 어디 있습니까? When you see 이 어디 or 가 어디, be careful whether 이 어디, 가 어디 question is a rhetorical question or not. 나에게, to me. So this person includes himself. He knows what he is talking about. To me, where is home? This is a rhetorical question. I don't have home. 나한테 집이 어디 있습니까? 에게, 한테 can be replaced with each other. This also means, to me, where is home? This means, I don't have home. 내가 집이 어디 있습니까? You also have 이 어디 style. For me, where is home? This means I have no home. 그 사람에게 돈이 어디 있습니까? 그 사람, the person as you mentioned. Where is money? To the person as you mentioned, where is the money? You also have 이 어디 style. This is also a rhetorical question. The person you mentioned does not have any money. 그런 나쁜 남자에게 여자가 어디 있어요? 가 어디 스타일. You have an modifier before 남자, noun. So this is also a rhetorical question. Such a bad man as you mentioned does not have any woman. 나와 같이 살 남자가 어디 있습니까? 살 is future tense modifier, 을 modifier before 남자, a noun. 나와 같이, together with me. 어디 있습니까? 가 어디 style is used. I have no man who will live together with me. This is also a rhetorical question. 너는 한가할 때 어디가? 한가할 때 means when you are free. Where do you go when you are free? This is a question. 다 큰 여자애가 어디가? Literally, this means all grown up woman child. Where do you go? You are all matured woman child. Where do you go? This means don't go everywhere you want because you are all grown up child. This is a rhetorical question. 가 어디 is usually used in a rhetorical question. 수업 마치고 어디 갑니까? This is a question after the class. Where do you go? 공부한 것이 어디 갑니까? You have 이 어디. 이 어디 is used in a rhetorical question. 공부한 것. What you have studied. Where does it go? What you have studied will stay in you. So you gain everything you study. So study hard. This is a rhetorical question. 보라 씨는 힘들 때 어디를 찾아갑니까? Miss Bora, when your life is difficult, where do you visit? 찾아가다, seek and go. This is a question. 그 사람을 알지도 못하면서 어디를 찾아갑니까? You have 면서 here. 면서 is conjugational ending word meaning while. While has both contrastive while and duration while. In this sentence, while is used as contrastive while. While you don't know the man, where do you think you go? Why do you go to the man while you don't know the man? So don't go see him. By the context of the structure of this sentence, you can see that this sentence is a rhetorical question. 너 어디다가 말 대꾸야? To whom are you talking back? 너 어디에다가 부탁을 하고 있어? Of whom are you asking a favor? 너 어디에 항의를 하고 있어? To whom are you complaining? 어디다가, 어디에다가, 어디에 can be replaced with each other. 어디다가, 어디에다가, 어디에 are used when the person should not dare to talk a thing to the listener. When the person someone is talking to does not deserve such kind of a mentioning, you use 어디다가, 어디에다가, 어디에. These three can be replaced with each other. 여기가 어디인 줄 알고 천방지축이야. 어디인 줄 알고. Do you know who you are? How dare you act so recklessly? 너 어디에서 고성이야? Do you know who you are? How dare you shout? 너 어디서 짜증이야? Do you know who you are? How dare you are annoying? 어디인 줄 알고 어디에서 어디서 can be replaced with each other. 어디인 줄 알고 어디에서 어디서 means Do you know who you are? You don't dare do such a thing. All these 어디다가 어디에다가 어디에 어디인 줄 알고 어디에서 어디서 are used when somebody wants to teach someone not to dare to do such a thing. 어머니 말씀은 어디까지 진실이에요? "어디까지" is used in a question. This means to what extent. To what extent are mother's words true? 어머니 말씀은 어디까지나 추측에 불과합니다. 어디까지나 is used in a statement. This means merely. 추측 is conjecture, 불과하다. Nothing more than. Mother's words are merely nothing more than a conjecture. 어머니는 미국 어디 어디 가보셨어요? 어디 어디 is used to include several places. Mother, where and where in the United States did you go and saw what it was like? 응, 나는 어디 어디 가보았어. 응 is yes, not polite style. 나는 어디 어디 가보았어. And the person does not want to reveal the exact places the person has been to. So the person used 어디 어디 as the person is asked. This means several places. I've been to several places. And saw what it was like. Today we learned 어디 and 어디 related words. Thank you very much.